The article described the factors that led to the success. The passage outlines the factors that led to the successful empires. The speaker differs from the points made by the author. He counters those reasons with three contrasting arguments. The writer contends that a strong government provides stability. He posits an example of civilization in South America. It had an immense network of roads and excellent infrastructure. It declined due to other factors, like political instability. The writer suggests a robust economy is essential. Discipline is a must for sustaining civilizations and empires. Numerous empires have fallen due to external factors and cultural shifts. Ancient Greek city-states countered cultural and military achievements. The strength of civilizations and empires is due to the infrastructure. Agricultural production enables the growth of cities. Progressive infrastructure is not a determining factor for successful empires. He posits an example of civilization in South America. It has an immense network of roads and excellent infrastructure. It has declined due to other factors, like political instability. The writer suggests that a robust economy is essential. The sustainable expansion of civilization and empires is necessary.